Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel, Techants. So today I get the following error notification while I try to download the YouTube videos, and it shows this video is not downloaded yet. So how to fix this issue? And here I get this error message on my Samsung Galaxy M30s Android mobile, but I don't know about the iOS platforms. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So very simple method is just clear that YouTube app data. So by simply long press on that YouTube app icon and then go to app info. So here you can go to storage and then click to clear this entire data. So once you done this processes, just close all the settings window. And one more time I try to access my YouTube application. So once your Gmail account is successfully linked with this YouTube, just go to your library section. So here you can go to downloads. So here you can press this vertical three dots icon and then go to settings. So here you can click to disable following two options, and the one is download over Wi-Fi only, and the second one is recommend downloads. So and then click to open this download quality option. So here you can set ask each time. So once you change the settings, finally one more time I try to download that same YouTube video. So now this time you can see my favorite YouTube video starts to downloading and it does not show any other error notifications. So this is the way you can easily fix YouTube videos not downloading issue by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Techants, and thanks for watching.